This is Bryan Paz, I'm known as the Michigan Monster. I went pro last year at Masters Nationals after placing top two, taking a disappointing second to the man Keith Williams, who's a great competitor, and who is much bigger than I am height-wise and size-wise. As far as weight, I took second at Team U. It was a great show. Then I went 2 weeks after that to Masters Nationals with an injury and won my pro card. So I decided that this year, I wanted to bring the best package I could bring and do something different. So my cousin and I went back to the drawing board. My girlfriend, Clint Nelson, we've been dating over 2 years. We got together, reformulated my workout diet as far as my nutrition goes. And we started our own little business. We're working with clients. I usually do the male clients, she does the female. But we've been doing that together, workout regimens, diet plans, nutrition. She's a diabetes educator, master's in dietetics and nutrition. So she's well above her game with what she does, and she works a lot of people. And of course, George Farah, who's always been in my corner, critiquing me, consulting me, he says by far this is the best I've ever looked. I'm weighing 215 right now, about 10 days out. I'm hard, grainy, I'm full. George said I'm gonna be the freak of the show. And I'm glad MD took the time to see me, and Jeff Seigel took the time to interview me, because I think I'm gonna do some damage here at the Wings of Strength. My goal is to qualify for the Olympia, not knocking anybody else. There's gonna be a lot of great competitors there. But I put in my time, I'm ready, I've done my work. I got the best sponsor out there, obviously Optimum Nutrition, American Bodybuilding. I have a local meat sponsor, Cheech's Chicken. They take care of my meats, my chickens, and my poultry, my eggs. And then, besides that, Harley Davidson has been receptive to having me at their events. And so I'm blessed, got a great family. But Clint's been more than helpful. She's really been behind the scenes pushing me, my posing, increased my posing tremendously. I sucked at posing, let's face it. I mean, it wasn't bad, but it wasn't great. She has really improved my posing. My conditioning, like I said, with the modifications that we made in my diet, it's just come out tremendous. George has just been very impressive, very happy with my progress. And he's overseeing, obviously, my ability to go to the show and do my best. And I'm expecting to do well. Steve Weinberger gave me some great advice. Followed his advice to the T. And I think with all the combined facts and all the combined ingredients, I think Chicago Pro Show is going to be a great debut for me. So, MD, watch out. And everybody else, look for me. The Michigan Monster is coming.
Okay.
All right. Workout we did today was a chest, bicep, and forearm workout. My cousin and I are a little unorthodox. He's a freak. He's an underground freak, obviously. He doesn't compete. He should. We train hard, we train heavy, but we train different than everybody else. I'm not gonna go into all the theories behind it, but we work out heavy and hard all the time. So we hit our body parts usually one every 10 days versus one every 7. I do an overall body workout once a week just for motion, blood. Today's workout consists of pressing exercises, a lot of incline bench at different levels, different weights, different levels. We like to hit every angle of the chest. Flies, cable crossovers. The whole point of that is to get the motion. When you're posing and you're demonstrating, you're displaying your features of your muscle, you need to show everything. My striations, my conditioning is crazy, but my striations, my thickness, my graininess, my veininess, the Branch Warren, Dorian Yates, Tom Platz look, that's kind of my insight. I've always been a freaky muscle upon muscle kind of guy. Like, so we took clay and slapped it on there, and I just had to symmetrically transform myself. So Clint and I went to the drawing board, kind of took my pictures, dissected them, and this is where I need to eliminate this. I need to work on this. My waist is tighter. I don't know if you noticed, but my waist is very tight. My lower back is tight. And I haven't dropped my water yet. I guess I'm about 215, but one thing that I contribute to is the manipulation of the diet, the training methods, and my cardio. I'm a cardio fanatic. cardio my equipment in my basement. I do it every morning. And I'm Stairmaster of disaster. That's all I do. I mean, you want great legs. My legs have improved tenfold. And they've gotten a lot bigger. But the striations and the quality of the cuts and the detail is definitely from the Stairmaster. I do 5 minutes facing forward, 2 minutes facing side, 5 minutes facing back, 2 minutes facing forward, and keep rotating. I do about 45 minutes. So I'm level 13, by the way. So I hit it very hard. But other than that, though, I think the biggest changes that I've made this year is my attitude towards how I needed to be, where I needed to be, and how I needed to look. I wasn't going to settle for looking good. I want to look great. And Colette's a slave driver. She pushes me. She's like, yeah, you're posing. You need to turn your head this way. And sometimes to the point where it's just like there's so much detail that I feel like, God, am I going to get this? And then I do, and she smiles, and I know I'm on the right track. And like I said, with that and everything I've been pushing for and doing, I feel confident. And George and MD, I want to thank both of you, obviously, for everything, and my sponsor, Optimum Nutrition ABB. But I'm looking forward to doing more with MD. And George, you're going to be happy, brother. I think we got this. I think we finally nailed the package. So I'm looking forward to displaying it. MD, look for me. Hope to see you again soon. Hope to be with you soon. Thank you.